Just got off work, headed to my dad's house to meet up with Kevin and my dad, and then we are headed to Dothan, Alabama. I picked them up. I got Kevin in the back seat. I got Pops in the passenger seat.
Left on I-20.
He's my navigator. And him and Siri are both chipping in and doing the navigation. We got the yaks in the back. I probably can't see them. But we're headed to Dothan, Alabama. We have officially made it 3 miles down the highway. And Dad here.
Hungry.
He didn't eat lunch. And he was off work all day long. Me and Kevin have already eaten. So now we gotta wait on him to run into Wendy's and get some food. And then we can hit the road. Hey, get me a Frosty. Seriously, get me a chocolate Frosty. Your ride is gonna be horrible if you don't come back with a chocolate Frosty. All right. We're about 45 minutes out. We finally had to stop for some fuel, and we are out here fueling up. I got Kevin on gear check. Everything good, Kevin? Thanks. Dad's just walking around with his hands in his pockets. I think he's scared to go in and pee.
What?
And I am fueling up. We hadn't lost anything. Everything's still strapped down. We're looking good.
I'm making some more straps like them others. That worked out really good.
And this is where we're going. All right, we have made it. We just arrived at the hotel. See if you can see it. We will be staying at the Sleep Inn tonight. I just sent Tripp a message to let him know we are here. We are at Tripp's house with sailing and such.
Yeah, he hasn't made it yet. He's over that
way. Well, we just got here. We're fixing to go eat and meet the rest of the guys.
Didn't you hear the rules? No cameras.
Did you say that?
No.
We're in the hotel room. Well, in the hallway. It is a hotel. Dibs.
Dibs on this bed. Is that Kevin? You're sleeping in the floor.
We made it to the hotel room and we're fixing to go meet up with the rest of the guys.
Knock on that door, see if Kevin's still alive in there. Kevin! Kevin! Are you doo-dooing? I think, guys, Kevin's been in here for about 3 hours. We cannot get him out. I think he's doo-dooing. Oh.
I have flashed forward to Friday morning. It is 4:50 in the morning. We actually got up early.
There's Kevin over there. He actually got up early, and I think he vandalized all of our stuff.
I'm still very curious about what he did. He got up in the middle of the night and took a shower. He did all of his own stuff while we were sleeping.
Thank you.
no.
Y'all hear something?